You scared me. You look so cute right now. I just want to take a picture of you. Oh, you look so cute. Look at it, Phoenix! Phoenix! Ew, don't lick my face. Is anyone even still interested in this video? Today I'm doing a what I got for Christmas, and it's like really late and you probably don't even want to watch this video anymore, but I'm gonna make it anyway because I didn't make it on Christmas because I didn't have all my presents, and I was like, how am I gonna make this video without all my presents? I feel like this goes to show, but just to add like a little disclaimer, I'm not bragging and I'm super grateful for everything that my parents bought me for Christmas. Like literally I couldn't have asked for anything more. But yeah, if you don't like these videos or if you think that it's about a different motive, then yeah, just like don't watch them. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, don't forget to like and subscribe. And now let's get into the video. So first I'm gonna start with my stocking, and the first thing I pull out of here are sour gummy worms, because I literally live off of sour gummy worms. Like every time my family goes to the store, like my stepmom brings me sour gummy worms, and I think it's the sweetest thing in the world. Like thank you. So in my stocking, of course, they put sour gummy worms because these are my favorite things in the entire world. If you know, you know. The second thing I pulled out of the stocking is this lip balm. It's a Revo lip balm, cherry flavored. It's super cute and tiny to throw in like my bag or something. And the next thing is this charcoal peel off mask, because in this household, we love face masks. Even my brother got like a face mask. Like we love face masks. So I got a face mask. And the last two things in the stocking are Polaroid film, which I'm so excited about. I haven't had Polaroid film in like a year. So that's like a lot of like Polaroids I missed out on taking, but now I have a bunch. So I'm so excited to use my Polaroid again. So I'm done with the stocking stuff, and now I'm going to show you just a couple of stuff that my parents bought me for Christmas. So my mom got me this 4-pack of Real Techniques sponges. She was like, I don't know what else to get you, and I had this in my hand at the store, and I was like, here you go. And so she got me that. So the next thing I got for my mom is the 5-pack of Ardell Demi Wispies, which I'm so excited because I haven't worn lashes in forever. So I'm like ready. I'm like ready to put these on and like have a good time. I also got the Wrinkle Care Eye Gel Patches, and I'm excited to use these because anything that like looks like it'll work, like I'll take it. And the next present that my mom got me actually took me so off guard. I was not expecting this. I saw Lauren Giraldo's video with her boyfriend where they made sushi, and I was like, hey mom, I want to make sushi with you. So she got me this like sushi tool set, and I think it's so cute and so cool. Like it was so thoughtful. I was not expecting it at all. When I opened it, I was like, I almost cried. But yes, I'm so excited to make sushi with my mom, and we're gonna make a video, so just wait on it. And then from my stepdad, I got this $50 Visa gift card. Oh my god, I literally like almost forgot. I'm literally looking at it right now. My mom for Christmas got me a ring light, and I am so so excited because right now it's like 9 o'clock at night and I can film, and I've always wanted to be able to have that flexibility because daylight is just like not always there. So yeah, I'm so excited, and I'm gonna literally like be using it even when there's daylight. I'm gonna be like, no, like, because now I can set up the camera wherever I want, not worrying about daylight. I can make my background cuter. Like it's just, this is going towards a good cause. Thank you, mom. So every year I do Secret Santa with my best friends. So this year Leilani had me, and Leilani got me the Kat Von D Locket setting spray, the trial size, and then she got me this Morphe palette. It's gorgeous. It's the 9C, and it looks like this. So this palette is gorgeous, and it's all warm tones, which is all I use. And that purple, oh my god, this is literally gorgeous. And Leilani also got me the Porefessional little mini trial version, which I'm so excited to try because I always use the Maybelline baby thing, the dupe for this. That's what I always use, so I'm excited to try this. So Leilani apparently had a bunch of Echo Dots to give away. It wasn't even a part of my gift, but she gave me one, and I'm actually so happy because it was on my Christmas list, and then my parents did buy me one, but then Leilani gave me this one. So they had to return it, and that's why I got the $50 gift card. But yeah, I'm so happy because I just want like a nice speaker in my room, and this does it.
Scared me.
Oh god, he's home already?
We interrupted your video.
So the next gift I opened is these red Converse, which I was super... The The next thing I opened were these red Converse, and I was super excited because I did not expect to get these at all. And yeah, my dad and my stepmom got them for me, and they're beautiful, and I can't wait to wear them. And I also got this hashtag symbol, and it's supposed to go like on my desk for decoration. My stepmom said she got it for like decoration for my YouTube videos, so thank you. And she's like right behind the camera. And this last thing is probably my favorite thing because I've been wanting this for so long, because all I do is sit on my bed on my laptop, so this is probably like really healthy for me or something. And so I'm really excited. It's really soft and it matches my room perfectly, so I love this. And I just got back from a work dinner, so I wanted to include one of my coworkers. She's actually so sweet, and she got me a blanket and a sparkling red grape because I can't drink because I'm a baby. So thank you so much, Sandy. So that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. I specifically was like looking at each and every single dining room chair, and I was like, I cannot grab the broken one, and guess which one I grabbed? The broken one.